He or she springs. Perhaps someone at the inn can direct me to Sensei Ishikawa.
The con will fall to you, my lord. I know it.
Saved my sister. Thank you.
Do you need a new quiver or such? If you have hides to spare, I can offer you something in return.
Thank you.
I'll make an offer for your good fortune.
Samurai! Right?
I'm looking for Sensei Ishikawa.
I thought he fell at Komoda.
He didn't. Where is his dojo?
To the forest. I can show you the way, my lord. Did the sensei not fight at Komoda?
No.
He came to town for surprise the day before the invasion. Hardly spoke a word, but he's always been a private man. Thank you. My lord, are the stories of Sensei Ishikawa true?
What stories?
They say he sank a pirate ship with a single arrow.
Not the ship, but he shot a pirate captain from the shore. Routed the whole fleet.
I'd hate to cross an archer like that.
Do you deserve death?
I hope not, my lord.
Then you're safe from Ishikawa.
The sensei's dojo is up there on the cliff.
Thank you. I'll take it from here.
One more question, my lord. May I ask why the sensei left his post as archery master to Clan Nagao?
No one knows.
Strange. Giving up service to a great lord for this.
Sensei Ishikawa's dojo. There was a struggle here. Better look around. Someone was wounded. Remove the arrow. Bloody footprints. The victim or the attacker?
Don't move!
Sensei Ishikawa.
Lord Sakai's boy. You survived Komoda.
We could have used your bone.
I was on my way when bandits attacked me.
You expecting them to return?
A samurai is never caught by surprise. I'm sorry about Lord Shimura. He was a good man.
He's alive. Taken captive by the Mongols.
Then there's hope.
That's why I've come. Help me save him.
I can't. My student is missing. A skilled archer.
I will help you look. Then you can both help me free Lord Shimura.
Try and keep up, Sakai. Made it out of Komuda.
No one knows.
Are there any others who can fight back?
Besides us? I don't know yet.
You'd better find out quickly. We can't free your uncle by ourselves.
I can help track your student.
I need no help tracking Tomoe.
Tomoe? A woman? From what clan?
No clan. A peasant. She can outshoot any samurai I know. Even you, Sakai.
The last time I saw you was 10 years ago.
You came to study with me.
You remember?
I remember most of the students I reject.
Instead, you took this Tomoe as your student.
You showed promise. Tomoe is a prodigy. Drunk Tanuki.
They fought well enough at Komoda.
Even Tanuki can catch a tiger when it's sleeping. The Moist Trail picks up here. Come! The Mongols took Fort Nakayama. That patrol likely came from there.
That's close to the hot springs.
The town will be the next to fall.
Something happened here.
An ambush. Look around.
Blood, but not much.
No one died.
Rice and millet, left uneaten.
The attack was sudden.
CID.
A Japanese quiver.
A gift to my greatest student. I fear the worst. Tomoe would never leave the quiver behind.
Unless she was pursued.
Or captured.
To what end?
Interrogation. Torture. Worse.
They may be doing the same to Lord Shimura.
Fear is a weapon, Sakai. Do not let the Mongols use it against you.
Your student. Where would they take her?
Fort Nakayama. The fort is nearby. I should have fought the Komuda with you.
Better you didn't. We lost enough there.
Why did the samurai fail?
The Mongols fought like animals.
Wrong answer.
I saw it with my own eyes.
An archer's aim relies not on eyes, but on body, mind, and spirit. Stop here. We need to talk.
What's wrong, Sensei?
This bow was a gift to me from Lord Nagao many years ago.
It's a beautiful weapon.
Of course it is. And there's nothing more painful to me than a perfect bow ineptly used.
And it's a good thing you're giving it to me.
Who said anything about giving? Prove you can shoot straight. I'll let you borrow it. Try it out before we go into battle. Aim for that lamp closest to us. Good. Now the one further down the road, on the left. Not bad. Let's see if you can hit the one furthest away. The further the target, the more your arrow drops. How does it feel?
Like it was made for me.
It wasn't. So take good care of it. Let's go.
A bow like this would have helped at Komodo.
It is a good bow. But victory is won by warriors, not weapons.
You haven't seen the Mongols fire weapons.
They have not yet won. Nakayama.
I hope your student is inside.
We'll get a better look at the defenses from up there. This spot is perfect.
I'll find a way in. Open the gate. Do we hit them?
Do you always charge into battle with your hakama half-tied?
You have a better idea?
Patience, Sakai. The Mongols will send men to find their missing patrol. When they open the gates, we strike.
The longer we delay, the longer Tomoe remains in danger.
She can take care of herself. Survey the battlefield. What can we use to our advantage?
Those barrels could do some damage.
We'll find out.
They have many archers.
They're skilled, but we are better.
An arrow in those hanging lights will kick up sparks.
And start fires.
Hornet nests. One shot could stir them up.
The Mongols will face the sting of insects and arrows. When the gates open, distract the enemy and rain arrows on their heads.
Then we storm the fort and free Tomoe.
Good. Now we wait.
They're opening the gates.
Wait for my signal. Now, send them to their ancestors.
Come on. Looking for me?
Look!